गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द प्रीवियस वीडियो मिस्ट्री ऑफ द टॉकिंग पेन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस पोयम. फर्स्ट इज वर्किंग विद द पोयम. फैंस डोंट टॉक बट इट इज पॉसिबल टू इमेजिन दैट दे डू. व्हाट इज इट? देन दैट साउंड लाइक द फैंस चैटर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज योर आंसर? Fans are lifeless objects, and as you know, they don't talk. They cannot talk sensibly as we do, but the motor inside the fan sometimes starts making a sound. The poet calls that sound the fan's chatter. So students, I think you are able to understand this. Now see, complete the following sentences. The chatter is electrical because. Why the chatter is electrical? It is electric power that rotates the motor and the blades for want of oiling. Old fans start making sound. Second is, it is mysterious because. Why it is mysterious? Because its sound is non-stop. Its sound is non-stop. It demanded. It is mysterious because we cannot make any sense of it. Next is, what do you think the talking pen was demanding? You have also seen your homes. Kya hota hai? When they start making trouble, then we do oiling. It may be, I think, the talking pen was demanding of oiling so that it can run smoothly and noiselessly. How does an electric fan manage to throw so much air when it is switched on? An electric fan has three or four blades, generally three blades. These are a little curved. On one side, the blades move fast and send the air around with force. Is there a talking fan in your house? You have to tell whether if any talking fan is in your house. Create a dialogue between the fan and the mechanic, and you have to create dialogues between the fan and electrician. So students, I think you are able to understand the questions of this poem. What is the name of the poem? Mystery of the Talking Pen. Who is the poet? Maud Robin. There are some difficult words also. Whirling, rotating, mystery, secret, spoiled, ended. Still, quiet. So students, I think you are able to understand this poem, Talking of the Fan.